What's going on, guys? Kardak here. So sorry for the lack of a regular intro, but we're jumping in and playing a little bit of Minecraft with a good friend of mine, StephanieSatallite. You can find her on YouTube. She doesn't really have any videos up right now, but it's gonna be starting a series here. You feel free to watch it as it comes and goes. It's not really anything I'm doing, but just for the fun of it. We have a really good time playing. So hope y'all enjoy it. Sit back, relax, and here we go. Oh, damn it. How did he jump through that? Come back here.
I like your skin.
I don't even remember what mine is. Is it like some, like, lava evil guy looking shit?
You've got, like, it looks like you're wearing almost like a hoodie.
Oh, yeah. I changed that right before, the last time I played, the last time I did PC. That was, like, a couple years ago. I got lucky because I've been using the same login info for most of my stuff for like ever, so I was able to recover my account pretty quickly once I got the everything set up here.
Yeah, I had to text my friend to reset everything since it's his account.
Come back here. Come back here, chicken. You're mine. Yeah, if you want to just gather up some wood and stuff, we'll get the hell out of this damn forest.
This fucking tree.
We're in a jungle biome that's like right next to an oak biome, so that means there should have. There it is. Yep. There's a way out of here. Oh,
just
nice.
Gathering wood.
Diggity. yeah, there's a nice little set of planes over here.
Okay.
I don't know where you are in relation to me. I can't see any.
Yeah, I kind of wandered to get wood. That's what she said.
Diggity. Now, I wanted to make a joke, because when you opened it up and we're like, so, how you want to do this? I was just like, I've had that offer before, and it was definitely a lot different circumstances.
I keep running away from me, damn.
I'm trying to find a good spot to set up. actually, I think this will work. If you're cool with it, I'm down.
Yeah, wherever. Seems good.
I'm gonna get some of this dirt out of the way.
So, should I just place this table down, like, anywhere?
Yeah, you can just set it anywhere. I'll go ahead and make a pickaxe. If you wanted to start gathering up wood, I'll make a couple of pickaxes and a couple of wood axes and start collecting cobble.
I'm gonna make an axe real quick so I can get wood faster.
Okay. Alright. Oops, that's not what I wanna do. Make that wood. I got you a couple of axes. I made a chest. There's a couple of axes and a hoe in it.
My axe is about to die.
Once I get back with some cobblestone, I can make furnaces.
Sounds good. How much wood do you want me to get?
Right now, it's just build up as many resources as we can, so that way we can start, like, actually setting up, because, I mean, night's going to come fast as fuck right now. So.
Yeah, I know. Oh, shit. Fell off the tree.
Fortunately, the console commands work in this, in Realms, so if it, I mean, I'm going to do my best not to use them, but I guess if we ever get really freaking bored, I can just start spawning in a bunch of charged creepers and keep things, interesting. you wait until you see the fucking skeletons. Like, it is.
I'm, like, freaking out over that. I can't believe they made them sprint now.
Yeah, they sprint, they chase you, and they are fucking lethal. Like, they've got really good aim.
Do they burn in daylight?
Yeah, they still burn in daylight. There's a new type of zombie, though, that doesn't. It's called a husk.
Oh, God.
And if it hits you, it makes your hunger go, or your food bar go, like, really far down. And they don't burn. They're as easy to kill as a regular zombie is, but it's a lot more detrimental if one hits you. But now the skeletons have like really fucking good aim now, and they'll fuck you up. I've also noticed if you die and you go back for your stuff, if whatever killed you is still there, it'll pick up your weapon.
Oh god.
So yeah, like if you got a zombie, it's gonna come back you're gonna come back to your stuff, and the zombie's gonna be holding the sword. Same for skeletons though, which is actually a pretty good tactic. If you throw a sword, if you like have a wooden sword or something, throw it at the skeleton. I think it'll pick it up.
It's already getting dark.
All right. Well, we're gonna have to tough it out in the fucking wilderness tonight and just keep an eye
I
out.
can build like a tiny, like a small house just to, if you want.
Well, I mean, we're not gonna be able to sleep yet. I didn't see any sheep when we were on our way over, which really sucks because I wanted to make
Yeah, I
beds.
know.
That's like one of the first things I fucking go for is beds and cobble. But we'll figure it out. I will be able to make a furnace so we can make torches before long too.
Good. I'm gonna make. I'm at least gonna make a sword because I don't want to be stuck out here with no weapon.
Oh shit, I meant to leave you one in the fucking chest.
That's okay. I just made three.
Yeah, I made one and I meant to drop it off in the chest. I guess I forgot to. Oops.
Where
All
are
right,
you?
I got like a stack of cobble. I'm a little ways away. No worries.
All right, I'm alone. I'll fight off these motherfuckers. I don't hear anything yet.
It is set to easy, so the spawn shouldn't
Oh,
be as
there
bad. Putting it
you
on hard, yeah, it gets fucking ridiculous. All right, let me see here. Ah, fuck. I don't have any sticks.
I have sticks. Oh, fuck. What? Hey,
Whoa, where'd that come from?
I don't know, but it started killing me, so now. Why aren't you dead yet?
Guess we're fighting it with a wooden sword.
Oh, still, zombies are easy to kill.
What was I doing? Yeah, this. Yep.
Oh, there's a spider over there.
Spider.
There's two spiders over there. Damn
Ah,
it.
shit.
There's another zombie. He's coming.
Do you have any un or do you have any un or do you have raw wood still? Like hasn't
Yeah.
been turned into planks.
Yeah.
If you would not mind, Skelly. Ow.
You got it?
Yeah, probably.
Oh, zombie. Hang on. Oh, shut up, zombie. Motherfucker.
Okay, they're not as bad. Never mind. The skeletons are not as bad as they were or as they are in the console edition. The ones in the
Okay.
console edition are fucking OP as shit right now. But I guess the ones in the I'm playing with fire right now.
Die, son of a
I'm trying to
bitch.
kill a creeper instead of letting it explode. I want that gunpowder.
Oh,
Give me your
yeah.
gunpowder. Come here, you fucker. Ah! Ah, damn it, you went off.
I saw that from a distance. That was kind of funny.
I thought I
Oh,
was gonna be
God
able to.
damn it. Fucking
What?
witches. There's two witches. Fucking hate
Nope.
witches.
Nope.
Noping the fuck out of there.
Well, we got an abandoned
Build it
base.
right
Abandoned
there,
base.
son of a bitch. Where are you?
I'm right here behind you.
Oh,
Yeah,
God.
let me get that raw wood.
I put it in the chest.
All right.
Sorry. Sorry, I'm trying to kill him.
Whoa, shit.
Oh, damn it.
You got something, the witch hit you with something, and it's
Oh.
continuing to hit you with something.
Oh, son of a
Oh,
bitch.
fuck.
I'm dying too.
Hang tight, I'll be back over there in a second. Jesus Christ, the first night is not
Oh.
going well.
You should have let me build a house, man.
That probably should have been a good idea. Oh, wow. Of all the things, the spider got you.
Where the
Shit.
fuck am I? Oh my God, I'm back in the tree.
Yeah,
I'm still. Am I still affected by this witch thing?
No, it should be gone now.
Why is there bubbles like all around me?
Okay, maybe you are. That's really weird.
Okay, I don't remember how to get back to where we were. I gotta wait till it's like daylight.
All right, I'll see if I can kind of
You can get all the stuff I
work
dropped.
around. Let's see if I can kind of work around everything that we've got.
What the fuck are these bubbles?
Fuck, there's
I'm
skeletons
not.
shooting at me. If you open your inventory, it'll tell you what
No, I'm not affected
status
by
effect you're under.
anything. I'm trying to find my way back to you, but I can't see.
Alright, well, I found where we died because there's still... Oh, God, there's so many fucking skeletons.
Oh, that's an Enderman.
Don't look at it. Don't look at it.
I've not
look
at
it.
I turned away. Okay, this bubble thing is really starting to piss me off. It is getting in the way.
Eh. How far away from the owl? Oh, shit!
Ah. I can't find you. I'm trying to find you.
There appears to be a lit... Fuck! There's so many skeletons. Oh, don't come over here. Like,
I know, I'm
shit.
In the trees. I'm trying to just get a...
I'd say get to a high point and stay there, because I'm
yeah,
getting...
Yeah, I'm staying in the...
I've gotten three hearts right now. I'm getting fucking raped by skeletons. This is horrible.
God.
Help me. Don't help
I'm
me, actually.
I'm
You're
trying.
Dead. You're dead if you help me.
Yeah, I got nothing. And this... Fucking bubbles need to go away.
Ah, fuck, there's a zombie chasing me. Get up. My tree. No zombie. Fuck you. My tree. Ha. Knocked him down.
Should have let me build it.
Ah, shit. There's another zombie. Go away. I'm literally going to just stand on top of a tree all night, fending off whatever comes
That's
near me.
That's what I'm doing, but I'm just trying to, like, figure out which direction I need to go in. What is that? Fucking creeper? Of course.
Ah!
You fell from a high place.
I got shot out of a tree. I got shot out of the fucking tree. The tree betrayed me. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and say we should probably make like a house tomorrow. Or when the
oh,
day
yeah.
when the daytime comes. Yeah.
You think so?
Might be a good idea. just maybe. Okay. If you get up high enough, you can usually see like where the jungle really ends and where open plains start up, so
yeah, it's really hard
Fuck,
for me to
I
see
can't
anything
see anything.
Right now because
seriously. Let me
this,
see. I'm gonna turn on my
whatever
camera.
The witch hit me with, like, I'm not being affected by it, but the bubbles are still all around me, and it's super annoying.
Let's see here.
It's gotta be a glitch or something.
Video settings. Yeah, I'm gonna crank my brightness up for the nighttime because I can't fucking see. That did nothing. Damn it!
Just trying to get up as high as I
what
can.
What the fuck? No, creeper!
Oh, I heard that.
It did not kill me, and yeah. I got some wood from
okay.
it.
I am super high up now. I should be able to find you.
Damn it, zombie fucker, go away. Leave me alone. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Wait, there we go. I got him pinned against a tree now. I'm just going to beat the shit out of him with a block of dirt.
Do it.
Take it, bitch. Take it. No, my luck, little creeper's about to walk up behind me and just launch me into the next dimension.
Okay, I think I...
Hey, I killed something.
Where the fuck are you? Oh my god, I am up so high right now and I can't find you.
I'm about to be on top of a hill outside of the forest.
Okay, I'm looking at the birch forest, so you're probably over there.
Look to the right of the birch forest.
Yeah, that's where the plains
are. Ah, fuck! What the fuck's attack? Fuck off, spider! Can I get a fucking moment of peace and quiet? Jesus Christ. Like, ah, damn it. Knocked me off a hill. I found a lava pit. That's nice.
Oh, good. At least we know where that is.
Yeah, I'm just going to jump in it. Like, I'm so fucking done right now. Suicide for the win. Fuck it. Oh, God, the spider's still chasing me. If you're watching this, I am certain from your end. This is fucking hilarious. For me, this is terrifying.
I'm watching the sun come up. So
look towards the moon. I'm on a hill. There's a spider attacking me. I'm hard to miss. Fuck, zombies everywhere. Ah!
I still can't fucking see it.
I'm the guy frantically running across the fucking landscape, just trying to live. I've got one fucking heart of health right now. Why is my auto jump off? God damn it!
Oh, you died. And I can't even find you.
This is
get
fucking
all your
bullshit.
Stuff.
This is fucking bullshit. No, I'm pretty
I
sure
thought
all
you
this
said
stuff.
This was uneasy.
It is. That's the bad thing. It so is. All right.
Okay, I'm getting wood. I'm building a house, and you can't stop me.
No, I'm not going to stop you.
Oh, there you are. I see you. I'm in the tree.
Okay.
Ah.
Hi. Yeah, that first step's a doozy. All right. Okay, we give it enough time. Okay, everybody's catching on fire, so we should be okay here shortly. That's right. Burn, Skelly, burn. Alright, round two of, well, like, round four for me, but.
Alright, I'm coming for you.
Hardcore giggity. Okay, why is shit, all of our stuff despawned. I'm gonna have to make another fucking pickaxe. Yeah, you may get just start build up the house. We desperately need a house.
I need wood.
Giggity. Good God, this is gonna be,
We
I
have
feel like
like
this is gonna be a recurring theme. It's just all the giggities. You got a couple of axes in the box. I'm gonna take these sticks.
Okay.
Fuck. We don't, I don't even, I can't even make a fucking. Jesus Christ. This is
All right,
fucking
I took the
stupid.
axes and I'm gonna go get wood.
I'm gonna go punch a fucking. I'm gonna go punch cobblestone so that I can make a fucking axe or pickaxe.
Do it.
This is ridiculous. I see a little bit of a snow biome over there.
Oh,
Very
cool.
top of a mountain.
I'm also gonna kill any animals that I see so we can have, food.
Yeah, I cannot for the life of me understand why that day-night cycle went so fucking quick.
That was ridiculous.
I don't know if that's something I can change or not, but.
Okay. Wood.
There's squids in the river.
Yeah.
Alrighty then. Alrighty
Yeah,
then.
when I jumped into creative mode earlier, there were definitely llamas, so be prepared for llamas.
We're totally getting like a shit ton of fucking llamas. I'll get all
Yes.
of the
I
llamas.
want a llama farm.
Absolutely. I don't know what they drop if they have any purpose
Like hide.
whatsoever. Oh, okay.
Yeah. I killed one. I wanted to see what it dropped. Okay, this has got to be a glitch. The bubble thing from the witch. Because
It
it's not
might
going
be.
away. And I'm not affected by it. So it's got to just be like a glitch in the matrix or something.
Yeah, if you if you disconnect and relog, it should fix it. I've got like fucking eight
Yeah.
arrows sticking out of my body. I don't think that our stat that whatever kills us. I don't think it's going away. That's probably just a fucking. It's probably just a bug.
Yeah. It's fine, like it's.
And I don't know if you can see it, but
Oh.
yeah, I've got one, two, three, four arrows sticking out of me. I got one in my stomach, one in the side of my head, one in the
It's gotta
back
be a
of one
bug.
arm, and then another one in my fucking hand.
Howard, it's gotta be a bug.
And it's gotta be. As long as it's not a spooter.
Just hate
Fucking
witches.
spooters.
Like I saw those two witches and I was like, son of a bitch, I'm gonna die, I know it.
If any consolation, I didn't fare too well myself. So.
Now, this house I'm gonna make, it's just gonna be really basic for now because I just want it to, just protection.
Yeah.
So I'm not gonna do anything super
Prophylactic house.
crazy.
Get there.
Absolutely.
I've never had this bad of a first day
Yeah, I've
on a
never
survival
had it
map.
that
That's
bad.
fucking, it's
That was
bad.
insane. Oh, you know what? I should probably make a door. That would help.
I think what another thing that's killing us right now is that we're not next to any mountains. Usually what I'll do is I'll just dig a hole in the side of a mountain and put a door there.
Yeah, that was a good plan.
And I've already found iron.
Oh, good.
Nice. Nice. Trying to decide if I want to crack into a beer right now or not. Probably shouldn't. I drank a lot last night, a lot more than I normally do.
Yeah, we got a little drunk, didn't we?
Just a tad.
It was fun.
Just a bit of lip. Very nice, I like it.
Thanks. I'm trying to do a cool roof, but I gotta. Don't mind those. That's how I got up here.
Hey, all good. All right,
Might
let's
have to
see.
do this though, actually.
Okay, so let's see. Sticks and some coal and torches. Yes, 32. All right, we got 32 torches. I could actually make
Perfect.
more if I wanted to, but well,
Once I. Oh, you know what? I'll get some sand and make windows.
And cobblestone tools.
Oh, shit. I think I'm gonna be able to get down. That's fine.
Ah, there we go. That's how you fast do that. Okay.
Damn it. Okay. Oh, look, it's getting dark again.
But we have a house.
Yes. I'm making a cool roof.
That's not what I want to do. How do you quick move something from your inventory into a box?
I don't know, actually.
I don't remember either. And seats. Come to me. Alright, now I gotta reorganize my fucking benchmarking.
Oh, I had to make a bench because I don't want to come down there to do this. Oh. So I'm just going to put it up here, and then I'll get rid of it.
I wonder why it only gave you the fucking... It only just gave you the damn achievement for that, because I mean, you've already made a workbench.
Yeah, I don't know. Weird.
Oh, I'm out of popcorn. Sad face.
Oh.
Sorry, I got like fucking 15 more bags of it if I want to.
And of course, you know, like I said, we can expand this house.
Yeah, I'm gonna cut the grass that's in our living room. fruit snacks. Welch's makes little fruit snacks, and they are like the greatest thing ever.
Yeah.
They're probably super unhealthy, but they're so fucking delicious. I just have a slight obsession with them. Oh yeah, we gotta figure out what your handle would be if I start making this into like a regular video thing. We gotta figure out what your handle is, because normally I do like an intro when I'm starting up my video. And I just call myself Cardock, so. I did like Missing Gypsy. That was cool.
You can just use that.
All right.
Oh my god, I have a Tumblr and my username was The Missing Gypsy, and this fucking girl, she was like, "Are you aware that your username is cultural appropriation?" And I was like, "Are you aware that I'm a stranger and that I have Roma heritage?" Like,
no,
like, fuck you.
I got the cultural appropriation thing actually a few weeks ago. I was sitting in the little laundry room that's in the apartment office, and my skinny little white ass was sitting there jamming out with some J. Cole. And again, this like, you know when you can look at somebody and just tell they're a shit starter?
Yep.
Yeah. She walks in, not to do laundry, apparently just to tell me off. I'm just like, you know, you shouldn't listen to rap music. That's cultural appropriation. I'm like,
no, it's not.
What?
Ugh.
No, the look on her face, because it was right at the end of the song when she walked in, the look on her face when a Bring Me the Horizon song came on right after it was fucking priceless. Why is my camera... Hello, camera. My face is over here. There you go. Alright.
I don't understand how people, like, don't like this game. They're like, oh, I hate Minecraft. I'm like, what's wrong with you?
I think it's just more the somewhat repetitive nature of it. I mean, because it does. It gets old sometimes. Just you're constantly fucking just break this block. But...
Well, I had someone tell me they didn't like it because they thought it had shitty graphics, and I was like,
do you not understand 8-bit gaming? Like,
I was like, it's an 8-bit game. Like, you can't, it's not, really not even that, it's not shitty. Like,
and people make resource packs that make this game look like it's fucking real.
Yeah.
And those resource packs bring, you know, top tier gaming PCs to their fucking knees because of how much, like, people don't understand for an infinite, once you get the coordinates, I think like 10 million, the game starts getting really fucking weird because it's all the game engine can handle.
Mm-hmm.
but yeah, once you when you're in an infinite procedurally generated world with that every chunk or for like, you know, 12 to 24 chunks out, it's gotta update everything. God forbid if you get into the fucking like the mountain biomes and the procedural generation decides to make a big thing of fucking gravel sitting on the edge of the mountain because that much of a block update. It annihilates even the best computers.
Yeah.
Cannot jump out of hole. Fuck. There we go.
Oh shit.
Yeah. It's usually not a problem for me. All right, come on.
Okay. I don't just like the exploring aspect. No, I like that. Oh.
Yeah, you can find some seriously, even though it's all fucking squares, I mean, you can find some seriously beautiful fucking places on these maps.
Yeah. The first time I found one of those underwater cavern things, I was like, holy shit, this is pretty.
I'll have to show you the because they're all on, they're all recorded from the Xbox. But I'll have to show you some of the last time I did an amplified world. I was playing with a friend of mine from Australia,
mm-hmm.
and yeah, the amplified world that we were on, like the initial spawn was something out of a fucking sci-fi movie. Like it was amazing.
That's awesome.
All right, I think I've gotten enough cobble for the time being. Yeah, I got a stack of cobble, a little bit of iron. We'll start working on building some wheat crops.
I've got, let's see.
What did I come in here to do?
What do I have right now? I've got 47 oak wood and 4 birch.
Yeah, if you get a, once you get about a stack of wood, that should be enough that I can start building our first animal pen.
I think I have more than enough for that, but
if we can find some sheep and lead those back, that's like the best thing ever because you get the wool and but you also get the mutton.
Yeah.
I usually like sheep, then cows, then I'll do pigs and chickens. Chickens, they're only helpful later on once you start like actually having to craft your bows.
Mm-hmm.
But
I'm gonna go over this mountain here and see if I can find any. I was never good. Ooh, pumpkins. I was never good at
like, oh, bring those back. We can make snow golems.
Hang on.
I like them because they throw snowballs at everything. All right, that'll be where the sheep pen is. I'll do.
Coming
wheat.
Back to give you all the wood I got.
Giggity. What the fuck?
Do you want me to put it in the chest, or do you want me to just like throw it at you?
I can toss it in the chest. I'll be back over there for it. I'll probably work on making the fences once the sun starts going down.
It's going down right now.
That's really unfortunate because I was just about to start planting wheat.
See how long this nighttime takes us.
Once I get some wheat planted, I'm gonna immediately like start searching far and wide for fucking sheep. As long as I don't get my hands.
Once the sun comes up, I might go looking. Oh, I gotta get those shears.
We got enough wood for right now, and you know I'm building up on cobblestone. We got a decent little backlog of wood and cobble, so
might not I only be see bad, one man. Cobble.
Oh,
or is it in your inventory?
Yeah, it probably still is.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, we need a.
Oh shit! Oops.
Need a. Oh, we got two creepers next to the house. Wonderful.
Yeah, I'm running away from the house right now. If it's gonna blow up, it's gonna blow up. Oh, shit.
Now I'm leading them away. There we go.
There's one over here by me.
I got him in the water. We're good. Come on, guys. There you go.
There's three, actually. There's three over here. But I'm going to risk my life because I want these arrows.
All right. Nice.
Come on, buddy. Follow me.
If you can trick a skeleton into shooting a creeper.
Yeah, I know. I've never been able to pull that off though.
If you can get one, if they get one shot on the creeper turns around and starts attacking them. And you can get a disc from it if the skeleton manages to kill the creeper, and if not, then the creeper will just blow up, kill the skeleton, you get the XP, and whatever the skeleton drops.
Nice. Okay, this was a lot easier than I thought it was going to be.
Did you find a bunch of them?
Yeah.
Nice. Just like,
yeah.
No more staying up and waiting for the night to pass.
I've got 5.
All right, we're one shy of enough beds. Oh, come on. There we go. All right, nice. I just got to till all this, plant it. And we should have some wheat shortly.
Perfect. And we can make bread.
Yay for bread.
I made bread in my crock pot once. It came out pretty good.
Bread and a crock pot?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm intrigued.
I don't. I'll have to look the recipe back up, but it came out pretty good. Let me do it again. I'm straying.
I'm still not used to WASD and using the mouse.
Oh, really?
I've been a console gamer for so freaking long, like not having a controller in my hands is weird to me.
I suck at console. Like, I'm terrible at it. I don't know. I can't do it.
You get me on a game like Titanfall, I'm pretty fucking phenomenal, but like Call of Duty, I don't have the time it takes to get super good at that game, so not to mention
Yeah.
they're so just repetitive. You know, when you hear a 12-year-old being like, "Yeah, fucked your mom," like, dude, you probably haven't even masturbated yet. Shut up. You don't know what a vagina looks like. If I gave you a vagina and a donut and a mop, could you tell me the difference between these three?
To be young again as I sit here playing
About to
Minecraft.
say. Well, I mean, we got one aspect of it.
Yeah. Oh, mushrooms. Am I lost? I might be lost. I don't know. Oh, no,
Entirely
I see you.
possible.
I'm right here. Oh, more sheep. Don't mind if I do. I've got like a ton of wool now. I'm just like shearing every sheep I find.
That's good if we start fucking exploring and traveling around and shit and take beds with us. Can I help you, Mr. Chicken? Oh, y'all are attracted to seeds. I forgot about that. All right, start working on this looking, this little fucking pen.
Just out here being like a hunter-gatherer. Got a couple eggs now.
Have you ever seen a thing where it's like, yeah, they used to have vegetarians back in the day of old? It was all the people in the village that sucked at fishing and hunting. Got this one guy in our fucking apartment complex. I'm pretty sure he's a crackhead, but like every day around this time, he comes outside and just is yelling.
What's wrong with him?
I don't know. I'm assuming he's on crack. But yeah, it's.
That's disconcerting.
It very much is, because I'm just like, I don't feel safe right now.
Well, you've got a gun, so you're a lot of guns, so you're good.
Yeah, but still.
No, I know. Don't get hurt.
Crack is a hell of a drug, okay? I don't wanna be on the receiving end of somebody that's been on it, because sometimes shooting them doesn't work.
True. Well, I kind of like you, so try not to get killed.
Two to the chest, one to the head, more like a lot to the everywhere.
A lot to the everywhere. I like it.
That should be everyone's policy. Don't be worried about the fucking fancy, just a lot to the everywhere. Eventually you'll hit something important. I don't want to waste ammo. If you think that you're wasting ammo, then you clearly don't have enough ammo. Yeah, if you got a decent gaming PC, it would be able to more than handle that shit.
I put windows
Oh,
in.
nice. I really like how
Yeah.
this looks, actually.
Thank you. I'll probably put two more in over here, but I don't have any more. So I have one more, but it would be
What the
unbalanced.
hell? Am I moving really strangely in my bed?
I'm moving. What the fuck? This has gotta be a glitch.
This is really buggy.
That was funny.
Whatever. Can you see all the arrows in me, by the way?
No, not wait. Oh, wait, hang on. No, I can't. Can you see the bubbles that are on me?
No.
Okay, I have
Okay,
all
yeah,
these.
this is definitely
Something's.
localized fucking glitching.
Yeah. Oh, just being a hunter.
Okay.
So like now I'm like finding like a shit ton of sheep like everywhere.
Of
I'm
course.
just.
That's the nature of life.
Yep.
Desperately need a bed. I desperately need a bed. Not a sheep to be found. Well, I got some beds now. Sheep galore. All right. I'm gonna get some more cobblestone. Wait for my fucking wheat to grow. Well, I guess this pen's gonna be for chickens then. They're kind of just like moving in and making it their own.
Guess so. So there's this like cavern over here. It goes
Ooh.
straight down.
That was like a ravine.
No. It's just like, it looks like there's just water in there.
If there's water at the bottom of it, then I mean, it's risky, but you can jump and.
It's not a lot of water.
Like, that's gonna go one or two ways.
No, I would probably die. Just so you know, there's just like right where I'm standing over here. I don't know where.
I'm
Like, don't
underground.
be like running around because you might fall in.
Put up a warning sign.
Actually, that's not a bad idea.
Danger, sharp drop. No, I mean the server's called Darwinism for a reason, so.
Oh my God, is the sun going down again already? Oh wait, no, it's not. Just looked up for a second.